In the past, user experience professionals were kind of like goldfish, because goldfish have a 3-second memory. We're like that. For every project, we created nice long slide decks and documents. We included pictures and video and powerful insights. We presented them and everyone applauded. Then we filed them in a big pile and we sort of forgot them. In the end, we can't find anything. We put it in a document manager, which lets us search by keyword and meta tag. But then you find way too much, and you have to read reports all night to figure out what your organization already knows that matters to you at this moment. Or put it in a wiki and it becomes a clogged mess. And right, after a while, it's just easier to pack our bags and do the research again. Today, user experience professionals can work based on a shared global model of their users' ecosystems. We can evolve a cloud of UX objects, like user profiles and scenarios, and environments, and artifacts, and needs, and methodologies, and standards, and projects, and specifications for our designs. Today, we can stop focusing just on flat, one-time use slide decks. We can start making most of what we do reusable, make most of what we do build an ecosystem model that makes our UX team invaluable, sustainable, and efficient. It's a different way of thinking to work with a relational database of UX objects. But quickly, a flat model of UX is becoming ancient history. Now, with the development of HFI's UX Enterprise, the relational database of UX objects, user experience professionals can work based on a shared global model of their users' ecosystems. We can evolve a cloud of UX objects and work more powerfully based on that. So let's come together and celebrate the dawn of object-oriented UX.